with you. I can't be sad with you. Just take my hand and fly up through the dreams where the skies are so.
Maybe I should think before I talk. So maybe I should think before. Maybe next time I think before I talk.
Morning! So it's back, Annabelle Live in USA. So this is my new job. I'm working now in the hospital in Dallas. Syempre, kailangan natin mag-progress. So we are here in the Rowlett train station. So that's the first trip papunta sa Dallas. It's 4:37 yung first trip. So I woke up like 3 in the morning and then to catch that first trip. Kasi kung hindi ko siya maabutan, yung susunod na trip is 57, malilate na ako sa trabaho. So yun ang ating routine, masyadong maaga na ngayon. I'm working 10 hours sa hospital. It's gonna be fun. Yun, I just quitting now on my nursing home kasi hindi natin pwedeng pagsabayin yung dalawang trabaho in same time kasi kailangan isa lang talaga, lalo na pag ganito, medical field. Tapos baguhan pa tayo. Syempre, tayo rin yung nahihirapan. Yun. So, today is windy day. Hinatid ako ng asawa ko. Andun siya. Hinatid niya ako. Tapos, mamaya pipick upin din niya ako. So, I'm starting to work 6 in the morning until 4:30. So, sasakay na tayo ng train. Yan. Papunta ng Dallas. Ang tawag yun is UN. Ito yung train namin. Yan. Let's go inside. Tapos may free na mask. Yan. May free na mask. Okay, yan. Sit. Ng driver, ayan yung driver, tapos safe naman kasi meron din yung camera dito, ayan yung camera, ayun, so safe naman, tapos ayan, so malinis naman yung train, may amoy lang konti pero okay lang. So, ganito yung train dito, ang laki, ang laki, very big. Naalis na yung train, ayan na. In the hospital, yun. And doon. So, it's now 5:45. So, I have like 15 minutes to walk papunta doon sa hospital. So, dito muna tayo. And then, start na tayo sa trabaho. And then, aaga na. Mag-vlog na ulit ako mamaya pagka-uwi. So, magkatrabaho muna si Inday and I'll see you later, guys. Vlog! My work is done! So, yeah, my husband picked me. It's traffic here. You can see this is the Dallas, the other side. Today is 4:38. today is Monday. It's a regular traffic day.
Come on, Molly Maid, pick it up.
What's Molly Maid?
Take exit.
They go around and clean house.
Oh, okay.
Toward Regal Road and keep left.
Pauwi na tayo sa ating trabaho. I'm done. I'm done my 10 hours. 10 hours work. If my husband not picking me, I'm riding a train going home. So I'm driving here. So I still have time to cook our dinner, waiting for food.
Toward I-635 East, then keep right.
Nasa bahay na kami, ng asawa ko. It's now 7:30 ng gabi and I'm so sleepy na. Kasi kailangan ko magising ng alas 3 ng umaga. Tomorrow. So, tomorrow ko na lang continue yung vlog ko para mahaba-haba ang ating vlog. Kasi inaantok na talaga ako. So, natatapos yung trabaho ko ng 6 hanggang 4:30. And then 1 hour sa train o 1 hour yung biyahe. So, darating ako dito 5:30, minsan 6, minsan magsi-7 na, depende. So, yun. Big adjustment sa trabaho. But it's gonna be fun. So, matutulog muna ako and then i-continue ko yung vlog ko tomorrow. So, I'll see you tomorrow!